officially starts early tomorrow morning, and today is also the winter solstice, and this year it is extra special because of the lunar eclipse. Well, the winter solstice will be when winter officially arrives. Yeah, a lunar eclipse hasn't happened since the year 1638. Take a look at this. Local photographer Valerie Schooling took these pictures, and you can see all the various stages of the eclipse. Our chief meteorologist, Bill Walsh, from the Storm Center. So.